In the world of college basketball recruiting, there are a lot of player ranking services. ESPN, Rivals, Scout, 24/7 are the big ones. One Bay Area-born player is on all of them. Let's take it to Richmond.
First time you saw James play, what did you think?
That he could play.
That was 4 years ago. James Akinjo in the Salesian High School gym. For him, basketball is an addiction.
Can you go a day without handling the rock?
No, I have to do something pertaining to basketball.
You can't take a vacation?
No.
Without taking the rock with you?
No, I can't.
The senior point guard runs an offense for not just the top team in the Bay Area, but the top team in the state. Max Preps, the notable high school source for sports, has the Pride ranked 6th in the nation. Akinjo, already signed to play for the Connecticut Huskies next season, is the floor leader.
What is it about basketball that just does it for you like nothing else does?
I mean, well, first of all, it keeps me out of trouble.
Okay, yeah, I get that.
Yeah, when other kids, you know, doing other stuff at parties and stuff like that, I'm in the gym. So it keeps me out of trouble first. And second of all, I just fell in love with it from a young age.
He's so confident on the court, and he knows what we want to do, and he gets us into the offense when we need to.
Safe to say, if Salesian's a high-performance car, he's the engine?
He's most definitely the engine. Yeah. In a way, he's the engine, the interior, the exterior. He's a lot.
Elevated his recruiting stock last summer while playing for the Oakland Soldiers travel team. Drew offers from 13 schools, including 2 from the Pac-12 and 2 from the Atlantic Coast Conference. Not bad for a kid who avoided the mean streets.
What's the one thing you've had to really overcome to get to where you are today?
I say growing up where I grew up at, you know, West Oakland, North Richmond area. You know, I got family in both of those areas. And, you know, the things you see every day is not normal for a kid. So it's all about perfecting your craft. And that's what I focus on, just school and basketball.
He's done everything but one thing. He has not dunked in a basketball game. He's waiting. He says he's going to get it before he's done. He's 6 feet tall. And among the 3 of his favorite players in the league, Chris Paul, Kyrie Irving, and Damon Lillard from Oakland. Wow.